News Home. More from local Thursday, May 24, 2018, 6 a.m. Share on Facebook, share on Messenger, share on Messenger, share on Twitter, share on WhatsApp. Swansea City will take on Yeovil Town in a pre-season friendly on the 11th of July. The Swans will travel to Huish Park to face the Glovers, who are managed by former Swans midfielder Darren Way. He steered Yeovil to 19th place in League 2 last season. The trip to Yeovil is the first confirmed fixture in the Swans' pre-season schedule ahead of the 2018-19 championship campaign, which kicks off on the weekend of August 4th. Share, share on Facebook, share on Messenger, share on Messenger, share on Twitter, share on WhatsApp. More from local incident on M4 causing tailbacks. The M4 is shut both ways on Britain Ferry Bridge between junctions 41 to 42. Calls for end to universal credit roll out and action days taking place to raise awareness about the impact the all-in-one benefit is having on families in Wales. Wales, summer rugby tour. Latest Wales. George North and Ross Moriarty will go on their summer rugby union.